breakdown house and trying to hold the turn. So after we get the breakdown, we'll start from the beginning again. So we're here, hand switch, knee, and my hips are driving into him like this. Catching his wrist right there, okay? So I got a lot of pressure. Sometimes you gotta watch too. Depends how much you're taking over. Your hand can get stuck here. That's not necessarily a bad thing because pretty much already have the 2-on-1 now. But I don't really do that. When I drive them, I take them right here and I like to block his shoulder a little bit, put some pressure on him. Call it good and you can ride. That's racking up some riding time. But so we're here, change hands, drive him into him here. Catch his wrist. Even when I catch his wrist here, you gotta keep weight on him. You can't be like right here with your hips up, lock them off of him. He's just gonna come right up. And then you got nothing. So pressure from the back right here into his butt area is big. Line up, chop him, catch his wrist. It's where you let off a little bit after you get the wrist. So he's gonna be fighting hard back.